We could be overseas fighting in the military. We could be working full time, or we could even have two kids running around that we have to take care of. But apparently, if we're students at the University of Massachusetts,
Sell things online, and you're just starting it out of your garage, like a lot of these innovative companies have started, and now you have to deal with the sales tax codes.
Okay,
and all
respect.
Other people do too, you know.
It's a two-way street.
Exactly, it's a two-way street, and so if we want to be a free society, it has to be a free society, even for
and
the people.
They know what they're talking about.
Well, I would agree with you that many of these young people probably have not been exposed to the libertarian conservative argument. And I think there's two problems.
There's absolutely no credible evidence of voter fraud. The president created a whole commission to investigate voter fraud with Kris Kobach, and they found nothing and disbanded in disgrace, right? So there's no... There's-